Before we go, we leave you some pictures of a baby panda that was born more than a month ago at the San Diego Zoo. His caretakers say he was eating well. Zoo officials won't name the cub until he's 100 days old. That's in line with Chinese tradition. The zoo plans to ask the public in help for naming the baby. And you can too. Send us your names for the baby or viewer comments and suggestions at bizdc@cctv-america.com.